What is the most important component of a successful second round audition?
For second round, we focus mostly on the vocals. The idea is that this is the round where they have to pair their vocal ability with live instruments. In the first round, we could use recorded accompaniments, like karaoke versions, but now we have to make sure that that same song and that same singer can do the song with live instruments.
What is the hardest part about pop concert second round?
The hardest part about pop concert second round is the fact that there's 40 acts to get through. There are not 40 instrumentalists, so we kind of get a lot of music thrown at us at once, and it's just a lot of learning.
What is your favorite part about second round?
Probably like throwing together the song correctly for the first time, and when everyone gets it, and there's just like an aha moment, and we all share it, and it's a good time.
Round two of pop concerts focused more on selling vocals with the addition of an actual band playing beside them. The band works countless of hours preparing for the many acts they are playing for, making sure that one act doesn't get more effort than the others. Only 30 acts out of the 40 who makes it in will be put through to round three, the last round before the final show. Pop concert shows are May 19th, 20th, 22nd, and the 23rd. Tickets can be purchased on showticksforyou.com.